This is the half kneeling anti-rotation cable chop. So you're going to lengthen out a rope and you're going to set up the cable machine at chest height, as you can see here. The inside knee is down. I'm keeping the hips square and I'm moving out and around with the rope.